Singapore is well known for its selection of iconic hawker centers, but none is so impressive as the queen of the crop, Lau Pa Sa.
Located in the middle of the central business district, Lau Pa Sa is housed in the former Telok Ayer Market, a cast iron Victorian structure shipped out from Scotland in the 19th century. When the market was moved elsewhere, the site became a food center and has remained as one of the city's finest ever since. Lau Pa Sa offers a wide selection of local delicacies and international choices. The good news is that Lau Pa Sa has just undergone a major renovation and now offers more seating, vastly improved ventilation, and a wider selection of local and international cuisines to whet your appetite. It still remains true to its history though, making it a fascinating place to visit. As always, look for the cues to discover what's good here.
I've scoured the stalls here for some of my favorite dishes. I've got the Singapore favorite chicken rice, the Vietnamese rice paper rolls, and the thunder tea rice. And there's also some Turkish wrap, fried Hokkien mee, delicious fishball noodles, and of course, iced kacang. Where do I start? Another improvement after the renovation is Quay 18, a relaxing place to have a cold drink and watch the world go by.
Perhaps one of the highlights of Lau Pa Sa in the evenings is the great selection of satay available here when Boon Tat Street is closed to traffic.
Dining al fresco here is the perfect way to end the day. Beef, chicken and mutton satay. You should check out all the other local delights as well, like sambal stingray, chili crab, roti john, and if you want something western, they even have spaghetti with a homemade meatball. Like, wash all this down with beer. Absolutely perfect.
Whether you choose to eat inside or out, a visit to Lau Pa Sa should be on everyone's itinerary. If Singapore is a food capital, then Lau Pa Sa is very much its beating heart. Bon appetit!